Hello everyone, how's it going? For today's quest, it is going to be located here at Vault of Knowledge. So first, we need to sit at a bench with a stranger, collect the purple light, collect 30 pieces of light, and then, of course, relieve the spirit memory. So, let's go! So from here, you need to fly up to the right, and you will see the spirit that you need to relive. We only need to sit at a bench and then collect the purple light. So, let's go. Alright, there you have it. So, for the purple light, it is located here at the right side of the first area of the vault inside the two-player door. Since we're here already, let's collect the seasonal candles as well. Alright, that is the purple light that we need to get. And we got our first seasonal candle here. Second set is here. Jump. All right, third set. special area of the vault because we need to sit at a bench with a stranger. So, let's wait for someone here. Alright, there you have it. There's a stranger and... So that is pretty much about it, guys. I would like to thank I Got Thor, Den, and Janicus, as well as JD for accompanying us today. And of course, thank you guys for watching my videos. I hope everyone is having a nice day.